YouTubers, I'm having this problem with my iPhone 3GS. It's giving a crap. It's saying no SIM. And there's a SIM card in there. This is what it's saying on the iOS. No SIM. I'll assure you that there is a SIM card in there. I tried all that red snow and all that, and the dang thing just won't work. I'll show you proof too. I'm kind of tapped out. I tried everything. I tried all this, and I think it's just JBF and Jello will fuck. You can see right there, my damn shit, but fucking just see, I just tried this shit.